Hey guys, my name is Alday. Today I'm going to show you guys how to create many mules in Realm of the Mad God. We're going to use my AVOAC tools, which stands for Alday's very own account creator. We want to begin by creating a Gmail. Let's agree. Now, since I've been creating many accounts, I will have to verify my account. So I'm going to type in my phone number and run get the phone.
Hello. Thank you for using Google Phone Verification.
Let's continue. Now that we have a Gmail, we're ready to begin creating mules. Let's double click on AVOAC. Make sure you have Java installed. It's going to launch the GUI. Let's paste in the email. Make sure we remove the Gmail and the space before. Let's enter our very secret password and begin at 0, which is the begin index. We want to create 30 mules and select a name. Let's select a random one, gar, and let's begin creating mules. It asks if you want to save the password for future use. As you can see, the passwords are stored as plain text in the myprops.property file. I will say yes because I don't really care. I recommend you don't save the password and type it in manually each time. Great, so now we see that all the mules are created successfully. If you get an error message saying mystery box role model or something like that, it means that you've reached the limit of 30 mules per IP or per day. So let's save to output.js. It's going to open up the file. If we double click on the file, we can see all the mules with the names. Now we want to solve the captchas. This is where it gets a little bit tricky. It says the steps in here, but I'm going to show you guys. Okay, so first we want to allow. It's going to say another random message. We want to turn on. Basically, we cannot access the Gmail messages without allowing less secure apps because I'm using a weird API. So now let's run. It says attempt to login. Sometimes the Mule password and the Gmail password are not going to be the same. So you want to make sure you type the Gmail password in here. Now it's getting all the messages. It's going to open this thing. And when you press start, it's going to start opening captchas. So let's type in the first captcha, which is Filipinas Barberusol. When you press enter, it opens up another captcha. So it's going to do this for all the 30 left captchas. Great, so I'm going to fill the captchas and show you how quickly you can actually fill them. I'm going to speed things up because you don't really want to see this. There is one last thing I forgot to tell you guys is that when the tool is done checking for all the emails, it doesn't actually mark them as read. So you want to make sure that you mark them as read, or else when you're going to create some more mules, it's going to show you 60 instead of 30 accounts to create left. But if you do open the captchas, it's going to say your email address is already verified or is verified. So let's close all the tabs. So we're basically done. All the mules are created. If you go in here and use these accounts, they're going to be working. I'm going to show you two more tools. So there is a Mule Age Verifier tool. Basically, when you double click on it, it's going to load another graphical user interface. When you press let's go, it's going to read the output file and verify when the mules are created. So basically these are created today. So it's going to show today's date. And that's all this tool does. Let's close this. And now the recent verification email is pretty self-explanatory. It's going to get the mules in the output.js file and basically resend all the I'm going to show you what it does, but I'm pretty sure we did create them correctly. Yes. List index out of French. So don't mind, I'm just going to delete this. And now you have two working tools. Thanks for watching. Hey guys, it's me, I'm back. I just thought of one last thing. Maybe it's doing this because I've reached my 30 account limit per IP. There's one last thing I want to say, is that also the source code is going to be available on github.com/iobsidian. So you go to repositories and there's going to be, you know, the spaghetti code. So have a good sauce and see you later.